all happened in broad daylight. Valuable paintings stolen from the Rodrigue Gallery. Let's go straight to WDSU news anchor LaTanya Norton, who's live in the French Quarter. LaTanya, when did this happen?
Welcome in. We are live on Royal Street, right outside the Rodrigue studio, and we're told that on Friday, just an hour before closing, someone walked into the Rodrigue studio that you see right behind me, and they got away with $40,000 in stolen art.
Oh my goodness, and how did the thief take the paintings?
Well, George Rodrigue, the artist, tells us that the thief casually walked into the art studio, that he pretended to be shopping, and that's when he made his way to the back of the gallery. He also peeped in through a glass back door just to make sure that no one was there, and that's when George Rodrigue says the thief made his move and put two small paintings into a bag. Again, he pretended to be shopping. It was the only blind spot inside this gallery, and that's when he took the paintings and casually walked out of the door. All of it was caught on tape.
So does that talk about the security systems that are in place there, or is there anything there to prevent a theft like this?
Absolutely, Camille. If you take a look behind me, you can see just one security camera here at this location. But in fact, there are 9 surveillance cameras at this gallery. But George Rodrigue tells us that apparently that did not stop this thief. He tells us that apparently this is someone who knew exactly where to go and what to do. On your side, live in the French Quarter, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.
All right, and coming up tonight at 6 o'clock.